I will talk about a person who I think is very influential. Donald Trump was born on June 14, 1946 in Queens, New York, in the United States. Since childhood, he accumulated knowledge of real estate by observing his father's construction sites. After graduating from university, he borrowed $1 million from his father and erected a real estate complex called Trump's Company. In July 2016, he became the most popular Republican presidential candidate of all time at the Republican National Convention. In November 2016, Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton would become the 45th president of the United States. After resigning from the presidency, he is planning to run for president again in 2024. Donald Trump is impressive to me because of his unhindered remarks. He views roughly and talks roughly, so these things seem to have made him stand out. These are the reasons why I think he is an important person.